What's up, guys? I'm Eli Warden. I'm a center for Franklin High School. And tonight we play CPA and JPII in the championship game for the Henry Hine Cup.
What will it mean if you win the championship tonight?
It'll mean a lot because this is going to be my last game ever of like competitive hockey. So it's kind of sad, but at the same time it'll be bittersweet when we win. It's going to be a great night.
Hi, my name is Nick Gacka. I play defense for Franklin Hockey.
Coming off a one-win season last year, it'd be pretty cool if we won the championship, not just for me, but for the guys at BGA and Hume Fog as well. We're kind of a family, so it's like if I win, my brothers win.
Hi, my name is Max Lynn, and I play winger for Franklin Hockey. To win the championship game as the captain and a senior on the Franklin Hockey team, it'll mean just the world to me. Like, it's just gonna be so much fun, like for me and just for all my friends and for the upperclassmen and lowerclassmen. It'll just be such a great experience, and I really hope we can, you know, bring home the trophy.
I'm Dylan Corcoran. I play defense for Franklin Hockey. Oh, it'll mean a lot. It'll show that we can persevere. You know, we started a great season, then we kind of lowered. But then through the playoffs, we've really shown our true colors, and through this, we've known that we can persevere through anything.
My name's Nick Yurkovich. I'm a defenseman, number 71 on the Franklin Hockey team.
What has been your favorite moment of the season so far?
Definitely that last game. Just all the fans there. The big goal at the end, clutching it to the next game. It was a big moment for our team.
The last game, we beat JPII to make it to the championship, and the fans went crazy.
Probably our last game, actually. It was do or die against CPA. Win and go to the championship game. We had a lot of fans out there, and it was just a good atmosphere, good energy, and came out with the win. So
it's definitely beating JPII last Friday.
My favorite moment of the season was last game, last Friday.
Beating JPII in the semifinals for state after we'd lost to them two times in a row. I feel like that was when we really came together as a team.
As a senior, what's it like to lead the lower classmen on the team?
It's really fun just messing around with the freshmen, sophomores, and just be good role models on the ice and off the ice.
Well, you know, you hope to inspire and just hope that they'll up and come to like be greater.
I mean, it feels pretty nice. Whenever I was an underclassman, I always thought about just being an upperclassman and how I always used to look up to the upperclassmen, so I definitely try to set a good example for them at all times. It's pretty fun.
It means a lot. I remember when I was a freshman looking up to the seniors and thinking one day I'll be in their shoes, and here I am today. It's gone by really fast, but you know, I'm trying to do my best to lead the younger kids on the team to be great. It's your heart and soul.
Taking pages from a magazine, been looking for the answers ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the same question: how many times will you learn the same lesson? Just made up. And I think they got it all wrong, but we just gotta hold on and on and on and on. 'Cause we're gonna be